conversation over. Here comes the free kick. Lopez sends it into the box. It's headed around and score! Irvine Valley gets the header. It may have been Grant Miller as the ball.
Second half. Lopez and Camarena. Crossover. Net! And, well, he started the game this way. And he's going to end the game this way with his second goal of the game, Grant Miller.